Well, that should probably be a wrap for tonight's programming. Thank you for sticking with us through this night's strange events.
I know I had a good time, and I got a promotion!
Oh, well, it sounds like the police have decided to call off the manhunt.
Looks like they're just gonna let this one go.
You know, that's probably for the best. That serial killer sure seemed like one clever fox.
Speaking of foxes, tune in tomorrow for our exclusive interview with Snuffles, the six-figured circus fox who's more than meets the eye.
And, of course, Kelly will be in the studio for our movie reel review show, so get ready to get informed on the blockbuster events of the season.
Ooh, yeah, Kelly is not going to be making it to the studio tomorrow.
Why is that?
Because I murdered her and got away with it.
You sure did, champ. Anyway, that's enough out of us. Tune in tomorrow night, or you could be next.
You could be next!
Back to you, Tri-Lord.